idea. I'll show you how it works. First, you turn the time circuits on. Okay, you input your destination time on this keypad. Say you want to see in 1985.